What's up, the Lubin family? Welcome back to our channel. Today's video is going to be a 8-month-old wash day routine. So in today's video, you guys will be seeing my mom wash my sister's hair. She's going to be showing you guys the products that she uses, also how she washes my sister's hair. And in the bonus, you guys will be seeing some extra footage at the end of the video, so stay tuned. But before we get into this video, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, follow me on all my social media, all of our social medias, which will be on the screen and in the description. Now let's get straight into the video. Also guys, make sure to turn on post notifications. Whenever we upload a video, you guys will be notified. So currently my mom is showing you guys the back of my sister's hair. Due to using a Aveeno shampoo, she did lose a lot of hair towards the back, causing major hair loss. So right now my mom uses the Shea Moisture Raw Shea Argan Oil and Chamomile Baby Shampoo in her hair. But before using this one, she used more and more and more shampoos until she could find the right one that fits my sister's hair. So before using the Shea Moisture Shampoo, my mom used this Shea Baby Wash Shampoo. This is the Aveeno shampoo that made my sister lose her hair in the back. And this is another shampoo that my mom used, made with papaya.